Hey, it's Friday evening, it's 8 o'clock, and I've been waiting for the rain to stop so that I can get out here and do my dedication run for Ahmaud Arbery. I'm gonna do 2.23 miles in solidarity for the day that he was taken away from us senselessly for just jogging. Today would have been his 26th birthday. This is for you, Ahmaud.